Let's open up our Bibles first of all to Jeremiah.
我们翻到耶利米书，首先。
Jeremiah chapter 6,
第六章。
In verse 13, the scriptures say,
第十三节，圣经说。
For from the least of them, even to the greatest of them, everyone is greedy for gain, and from the prophet, even to the priest, everyone deals falsely. They have healed the brokenness of my people superficially, saying, Peace, peace, but there is no peace.
因为他们从最小的到至大的都一味的贪婪，从先知到祭司都行事虚谎，他们轻轻呼呼地医治我百姓的损伤，说平安啦，平安啦，其实没有平安。
These words were declared by Jeremiah thousands of years ago.
这是几千年前先知耶利米所说的神的话。
And yet there has never been a time when they did not fit in every culture.
但是从古至今，在每一个文化，这些话都是合用的。
And the words that we see here today are applicable to you.
这些话对我们也是适用的。
And to Christianity in the West.
尤其是在西方的基督教，这些话更是合适的。
I've spent time with Brother Larry.
我们两个一起交通。
I've spent time with Brother Patrick.
我们跟宗海也交通。
I'm not saying that these words apply to them.
我不是说对我们适用啊。
Or to the ministers in this church.
或者这个教会的传道人也不是啊。
But they do apply to Western Christianity.
但是对西方的教会来说，这些话正是一针见血。
I want to speak these words.
我要讲这些话。
As a warning to you.
来警告你们。
Especially to the young out there.
特别是年轻人。
That Christianity in North America.
美国的基督教。北美基督教
has become so diluted,
掺了好多的水分
it has become so superficial,
变成非常的肤浅
that you can think that you are okay,
你会自以为挺不错的
when you are not okay,
其实你很危险
and if your soul is troubled about your salvation,
如果你为你的救恩担忧
you can go to many ministers today in the West,
你可以到西方的很多的传道人面前
And they will dismiss the conflict in your heart.
他会说你没关系，没关系。
And they will pronounce peace over you.
他会说平安了，平安了。
When you have no peace.
其实你根本没有平安。
You have no peace inside.
你里面没有平安。
And you have no peace with God.
你与神也没有平安。
If you look in verse 13,
你看看十三节。
It says, from the least of them, even to the greatest of them, everyone is greedy for gain, and from the prophet, even to the priest, everyone deals falsely.
因为他们从最小的到至大的都一味的贪婪，从先知到祭司都行事虚谎。
There are many ministers today who are dealing falsely with the souls of men.
今天有很多传道人对人的灵魂都行事虚谎。
Some of them, I believe, do it because they themselves are unconverted.
很多他们自己都没得救，所以他们才对别人行事虚谎。
They have a form of godliness.
他们外表很敬虔。
They're involved in religion.
他们在外表很多宗教形式。
But they themselves have never been converted.
但他们自己却没有重生得救。
Others deal falsely simply out of ignorance.
还有一些行事虚谎，因为他们自己无知。
We are ignorant of the gospel.
我们对圣经的福音无知。
Just think about the gospel that's preached today.
你想想今天所传的是所谓的福音啊。
It's usually just a basic bunch of questions.
通常就一大堆问题而已。
Someone will ask you, do you know you're a sinner?
有人会问你，你是罪人吗？
You say yes.
是，我是罪人啊。
Do you want to go to heaven?
你要上天堂吗？
Yes.
啊，我当然要了。
Jesus died for sins.
耶稣我们的罪死了。
Do you believe that?
你信不信？
Yes.
当然信咯。
Would you like to pray this prayer and ask Jesus to come in?
你愿不愿意跟我一块祷告，请耶稣进到你心里啊？
Yes.
愿意啊。
And you pray the prayer.
你跟着我祷告。
And they tell you you're saved.
他们就告诉你，你得救啦。
That is not the gospel.
这不是福音。
That is an empty creedalism.
这是一个 虚表的外表的宗教形式而已。
It's not found in scripture.
圣经里头你找不到这样的教导。
And it's not found in church history.
在教会历史里你也找不到这样的教导。
Because of it, we have millions of people walking around.
因此今天有成千上万的人
who believe they're saved.
他们自以为得救了。
Because one time they prayed a prayer.
因为他们曾经做了一个绝志祷告。
They walk through this world in ungodliness.
他们在世界上过得不敬虔的生活。
They love the world.
他们爱世界。
They look like the world.
他们和世界一模一样。
They're never convicted of their sins.
他们对自己的罪从来不自觉。
Because the church they attend is worldly.
因为他们所去的教会也是属世界的教会。
They think they have peace with God.
他们以为他们跟神和好了。
But they do not.
但其实没有平安。
They are deceived.
他们自欺。
They are lied to.
他们被骗。
You say, well, that's just your interpretation of the Bible.
他们说这是你对圣经的理解而已。
All right, then, I challenge you.
我向你挑战。
Go through church history.
你看看教会历史。
Try to find a gospel that looks like the one that's preached in the Americas today.
你找找教会历史当中有没有这样像今天美国这样的所谓的福音。
You won't find it.
你找不到。
Go back to Spurgeon.
再回到斯布珍。
Go back to Martin Lloyd Jones.
再回到中马田。
Go back to the Puritans.
再回到这些清教徒。
Go back to the Reformers.
再看到这些改教的改教者。
Read Tozer.
再读读陶恕。
You'll see their gospel's nothing like the gospel that's being preached today in America.
你会看到他们所传的福音跟今天美国所传的福音完全不一样。
So some preachers do this just out of ignorance.
有些传道人因着无知就照着这个西方的去做。
Because they've grown up in a time when the gospel is superficial.
因为他们活在一个肤浅的福音的时代里。
Other ministers do it because they are greedy for gain.
还有一些传道人这么做是因为他们自己贪婪。
They do.
他们贪心。
They want big churches.
他们要大教会。
They want to be honored among the people.
他们要在众人当中被尊重。
They want a large salary.
他们要很大的薪水。
They want to be treated like a king.
他们要像王一样的生活。
They want everyone to love them.
他们要人人都爱他们。
And therefore, they do not preach about the heavier matters of the gospel.
所以他们不讲福音里头那些严重的事情。
They won't preach about the holiness of God.
他们不传讲神的圣洁。
They won't preach about the righteousness of God.
他们不传讲神的公义。
They won't preach about the wrath and judgments of God.
他们不传讲神的愤怒和神的审判。
They won't even mention sin in their congregation.
在他们的会众当中，他们连罪都不提。
They are deceivers.
他们是骗人的。
They are not following Christ.
他们不是在跟随基督。
I heard one minister say this.
我听到一个传道人那么说。
In our church,
在我们的教会里啊。
We just want to preach the words of Jesus.
我们只要传讲耶稣的话语。
We just want to preach the words of Jesus, His love for men.
哦，只要讲到耶稣对人类的大爱。
Because of that, we don't talk a lot about hell and judgment.
因此呢，我们不讲地狱，也不讲审判，不多讲这些。
There's only two possibilities.
有两个可能性。
One, the man has never read the words of Jesus.
一，这个人从来没有读过耶稣所说的话。
Or he is purposely deceiving the people.
第二，他可能是故意在欺骗老百姓。
Let me share with you something.
让我告诉你一些事。
Read the Old Testament.
读一读旧约圣经。
You'll find very few mentions of hell.
你很少听到地狱在旧约里。
Read the epistles.
读一读这些书信。
You'll find very little there about hell.
你也很少听到地狱。
Almost everything we know about hell comes from the words of Jesus.
几乎所有有关地狱的教导都是从耶稣的话而来的。
So if we refuse to preach about hell,
所以如果我们拒绝传讲地狱，
we are no longer ministers of Christ.
我们就不是基督的传道人了。
There are a lot of churches today that they talk a great deal about the Holy Spirit.
今天很多教会他们成天讲圣灵圣灵。
But they don't preach about sin.
但他们不讲罪。
And I can tell you this.
我可以告诉你。
The Holy Spirit is not among them.
神的圣灵不在他们当中。
He is not with them.
他不与他们同在。
And everything you see is nothing more than false emotion.
你所看到的不过是一些虚假的情感的表露而已。
You say, Brother Paul, how can you say that?
你说保罗弟兄怎么能这样说呢？
By the authority of Scripture.
借着圣经的权柄我可以说。
Because Jesus said,
因为耶稣说，
When the Spirit comes,
当圣灵降临的时候，
He will convict men of sin.
他会叫人知罪。
And so if the preacher does not want to preach about sin,
所以一个传道人如果不讲罪，为一位罪为审判。
His ministry has nothing to do with the Holy Spirit.
那么他的工作跟圣灵无关。
And the Holy Spirit has nothing to do with him.
圣灵也与他无份。
They heal the people superficially.
他们轻轻忽忽地医治我百姓的损伤。
Now, how do they do that?
他们如何轻忽地医治呢？
Verse 14,
第十四节。
They have healed the brokenness of my people superficially, saying peace, peace, but there is no peace.
他们轻轻忽忽地医治我百姓的损伤，说平安了，平安了，其实没有平安。
Everybody wants peace.
每个人都要平安。
But most people do not want to submit themselves to God.
但是大多数人不愿意顺服神。
Which is the only way to have true peace.
这是唯一得到平安的途径。
I want peace.
我要平安。
And I want it my way.
但是我要照着我的方法得平安。
Jesus says there's only one way.
耶稣说只有一条道路。
It is His way.
是他的道路。
Repent of your sins.
悔改，从罪中悔改。
Turn from the world.
从世界回转。
Fall upon Christ.
然后在基督面前下拜。
Believe in Him.
相信他。
Follow Him.
跟随他。
To many ministers today,
今天很多的传道人,
and to many Christians,
还有很多的基督徒,
Jesus is nothing more than a means to get what they want.
对他们来说, 基督不过是一个达到他们的目的的途径而已。
Believe in Jesus and He will prosper you.
相信耶稣, 他就使你兴盛发达。
Believe in Jesus and He will heal you.
相信耶稣, 他就医治你。
Believe in Jesus and He'll make you successful.
相信耶稣你就成功了。
Isn't it enough that He died for your sins?
他为你的罪而死不够吗？
And that He promises eternal life?
他应许赐给你永生这还不够吗？
Do you realize if I were to come to Toronto or any other major city in the world?
你知道如果我来到多伦多或世上任何一个主要的大城市，
And I were to preach about how Jesus can make your life better.
我如果传讲耶稣如何使你的生命更丰盛的话，
I would fill the coliseums of this city.
我会把这个城市的最大的球场给坐满。
With people who want a better life.
有成千上万人，他们为了一个更美满的生活而来听道。
But if I were to have a conference on the cross of Calvary.
但如果我会开一个大会讲到各个他的十字架。
What it means that Jesus died.
耶稣死的意义是什么？
Even most of the ministers would not be interested in coming.
甚至大多数的传道人都没有兴趣来听到。
Be very, very afraid.
你要战惊惧怕。
We live in a time.
我们活在一个时代。
Where the God of glory.
这位荣耀的神
is treated as just a means of getting what your fleshly desires call for.
成为得达到人肉体欲望的一个工具而已。
Do you know what Christianity is?
你知道基督教是什么吗？
It's about Christ.
是有关基督。
It's all about Him.
是一切都关乎他。
Read your Bible.
读你的圣经。
The Bible is all about Christ.
基督讲，圣经讲的都是基督。
It's not about you getting your best life now.
圣经讲的不是你现在如何得到你最美满的生活。
It's about the revelation of God in Christ.
乃是有关神借着基督所彰显的他自己。
Do you know what the main thing is in the mind of God?
你知道在神的心意里最重要的是什么吗？
The thing that God most esteems, the thing that He most loves.
神爱的，神最重视的是什么吗？
His Son.
是他的儿子，独生子。
Do you know why God does everything He does?
你知道神所做的一切是为什么吗？
He does it for His Son.
做这一切都为他的儿子。
All this has been created.
一切被造
All this has been planned.
一切被计划被安排。
Everything has been done.
一切所做的。
For the honor and joy of his son.
都是为了他儿子的喜乐与荣耀。
And when you walk into a church,
当你来到一个教会，
it should not be all about you.
不是一切都关乎自己我。
It should be all about Jesus.
一切都是关乎他耶稣。
And you should be happy with that.
你应该因此快乐。
Why did you come here?
为什么你今天来?
I came to hear about Jesus.
我要听耶稣。
Why else did you come here?
其他东西你要听什么呢?
I came to sing to Jesus.
我来是歌颂耶稣。
Why does your heart beat?
为什么你的心会跳?
It beats for Jesus.
我的心为耶稣而跳。
Why do you breathe?
为什么你呼吸?
Breathe for Jesus.
我为基督而喘气。
This is not some religion.
这不是一些什么宗教而已。
This is not just a part of your life.
这不是你生活的一部分而已，点缀一下。
Jesus is your life.
基督就是你的生命。
And you have no life apart from him.
除他以外，你没有生命。
That is Christianity.
这是基督教。
Christ.
基督。
And if your heart has truly been regenerated by the Holy Spirit,
如果你的心被圣灵真正重生了的话，
you are content with the fact that it's all about Jesus.
你会因着基督充满一切而欢喜快乐。
And when you hear preaching like this,
当你听到这样的讲道，
you say Amen.
你说 Amen.
All for Him.
一切都是为了基督。
All for Him.
一切都归他。
But some of you aren't like that.
但是有些人在我们当中并非如此。
Some of you are even angry.
你甚至听了这些你会生气。
You want it to be all about you.
你要听有关你的事情。
And you want to go to churches.
你要去教会。
Where it's all about you.
那个教会一切都是围绕你在转。
It's all about your plans.
有关你的计划。
It's all about the things you desire.
你所要的事情。
Be very afraid.
你要战兢惧怕。
Look what Jeremiah tells his people.
我们看耶利米对老百姓怎么说。
Verse 16.
第十六节他说。
Thus says the Lord, stand by the ways and see and ask for the ancient paths where the good way is and walk in it, and you will find rest for your souls.
耶和华如此说，你当站在路上查看，访问古道，哪是善道。便行在其间，这样你的心里便得安息。
I was preaching like this one time in Europe.
有一次我在欧洲这样讲道。
And this pastor came to me and was very angry.
有个牧师来，他听了很生气。
And began to defend modern Christianity.
他就开始为现代的基督教辩护。
And I said, you're wrong.
我说你错了。
You're wrong.
你错。
And she says, well, most people believe like I do.
她说大多数人跟我的信仰是一致的。
You're the one standing out there all alone.
你在那儿孤军奋战。
What makes you think you're right?
你为什么认为自以为自己是对的?
This is what I answered.
我就回答说。
Yes, it is true.
是，我讲的是对的。
That contemporary Christianity would agree with you.
你讲的也是对的，这个当代的基督教与你大多数是一致的，保持一致。
That Western Christianity would agree with you and not agree with me.
西方基督教信仰会与你站一边，不站我一边。
But contemporary Christianity is the only one you have on your side.
那是现代基督教是唯一的你的支柱。
Do what God says here.
你要。照着圣经说的。
Stand by the ways and see and ask for the ancient paths.
你们当站在路上查看，访问古道。
Go back to the preachers of old.
回到过去的传道人。
Not only in America.
不仅是美国而已。
But the preachers of old in China.
还有中国的老传道人古道。
Before prosperity became important.
成功神学没有进来之前，这老
Before the West began to contaminate the Christianity in the East.
当在西方的基督教没有进到东方之前。
Remember those old preachers in China.
你记得那些中国的老传道人。
Who walked from village to village barefooted.
他们赤着脚一个村庄一个村庄的去传道。
Hated,
他们被仇恨 被打
imprisoned,
被坐牢。
And the only thing they preached was what?
他们所传的唯一的是什么?
Jesus Christ crucified and raised from the dead.
耶稣基督钉十字架并从死里复活。
Repentance,
悔改
faith,
信靠他
holiness,
圣洁的生活。
Remember them?
记得他们吗?
Then go back further.
再往回看一点
The great preachers of old
那些古老的传道人
They're on my side
他们都站在我一边
Go to Tozer
到陶树看看陶树
Go to Leonard Ravenhill
到这个传道人
Go to Martin Lloyd Jones
中马田
Go to Spurgeon
还有斯布森
Go to the Puritans
还有那些清教徒
Go to the early Baptists
那些早期的浸信会的那些信徒
Go to the early Presbyterian
那些早期的长老会的信徒
Go to the early Methodists
早期的寻道会的信徒
Go to the Puritans
那些早期的清教徒
Go to the Reformers
早期的改革宗信徒
Keep going back
继续往回
Until you find yourself at the feet of Jesus
直到你找到耶稣的脚前
And you will hear the same message
你会听到同样的信息
He's the way, the truth, and the life
他就是道路真理生命
Apart from him, there's nothing
不借着他一切都没有
And we are called to repent of our sins
神呼召我们要悔改从罪中
To believe the gospel
相信他的福音
To turn our back on the world
我们要向世界
And to follow him
来跟随他
Even if it costs us our lives
甚至要付上性命的代价
Isn't it amazing when that young couple from the inland part of China came to visit me.
当那对中国的大陆的夫妻来探望我的时候，真是叫人惊讶。
The one little girl.
那个小女孩。
About young 20s or something.
二十多岁啊。
She had a picture of herself in her billfold.
在她的荷包里头有她自己的相片。
And I asked her, I said, why do you carry that picture of yourself?
我说为什么你带自己的相片呢？
She said, this is a very important picture for me.
对我来说这个照片很重要。
Well, why?
我说为什么?
She said, this is the place where I was praying.
我说这是我祷告的地方。
And God told me that I would die for him.
神告诉我我会为他殉道。
Now compare that to your Western Christianity.
这跟你所信的西方的基督教比较一下。
It's all about you.
一切都是关乎自己。
And your friends,
你的朋友
and the world,
你的世界
and video games,
这个打游戏
and iPods,
这些手机这些东西
and youth groups,
年轻人的团
and everything else,
一切都关自己
When Jesus calls a man to come to him,
当耶稣呼召一个人来跟随他
He calls him to come and die.
他呼召他来与他同死。
But here's what you need to understand.
但你需要了解。
That's not a bad thing.
这不是一件坏事。
Jesus said, he who loses his life will find it.
耶稣说那为我丧掉生命的会找到生命。
He who keeps his life for himself will lose it.
得着生命的反而丧掉生命。
This is a great truth.
这是一个很大的真理。
An extremely important truth.
非常重要的真道。
Young person, listen to me.
年轻人听我说。
Look at those around you.
看看你四周围的人。
Listen to their conversations.
看看他们的所言所行。
They look at magazines.
他们看的那些杂志。
Of famous people.
那些有名的人的明星。
And they want to look like them.
他们愿意跟这些人一样。
They spend their days watching movies and involved in media.
他们成天看电影，看这些媒体。
You go to the world and ask, how should I dress?
你到这个世界上问他们，我该怎么穿着呢？
You go to the world and ask, what should I look like?
你到世界上我应该怎么样看起来应该怎么样
you go to the world and ask, what should be my interests?
你问世界上的人，我的兴趣应该怎么样？
You go to the world to find out what's right and wrong.
你到世界上去问他们什么是对，什么是错。
But Jesus says the world is perishing.
但耶稣说这世界正在毁灭。
That it will all be burned up.
会完全烧掉。
You spend your life talking about nothing.
你的生命就花在这些没有意义的事上。
But trivial.Things.
这些小儿科，这些芝麻小事儿。
And then you want to get really good education.
你要得到一个很好的教育。
So you can get a really good job.
你要找到一份很好的工作。
Why?
为什么？
So you can buy more things.
好像你能够买到更多东西。
And play more games.
玩更多游戏。
Is that life?
这就是生命吗？
It is not the Christian life.
这不是基督徒的生活。
Now in Christ, I would want the best for you.
是在基督里，我希望你得到最好的。
If God calls you to go to school,
如果神呼召你去读书
，go to school，
去上学去。
For Him，
为他而学。
If God calls you to get a PhD，
如果神要你做博士。
Get it for him.
你为神得到博士学位。
If you become successful,
如果你成为成功的人。
It's not to buy toys.
不是为了去买一些玩具。
It's for him.
乃是为他的荣耀。
And for all those people for whom he died.
而且为那些他为他们而死的这些人的灵魂。
Just think about your own people for a moment, young person.
想想你自己的同胞，年轻人。
China,
中国
is the largest nation in the world.
世界最大的国家。
So many without Christ.
这么多失落的没有基督的人。
So many dying in poverty, never hearing the gospel.
这么多人在贫穷中死掉，从来没有听过福音。
And the only thing you're concerned about is the next video game that comes out.
你唯一关心的就是下一个。这个游戏是哪一个游戏啊会出来
This is not the way to be.
这不应当如此。
I am 50 years old.
我已经50岁了。
I'm not as strong as I used to be.
我不如当年了。
But I'm so glad that in the last 30 years,
但是我非常喜乐因为过去30年来
I spent my strength on Christ.
我把我的青春用在基督身上。
I'm not going to get stronger.
我不可能再强壮起来。
I'm not going to get prettier.
我也不可能变得更英俊潇洒。
I'm growing old.
我越来越衰老。
How sad my life would be.
如果我的生命是何等的可怜。
If I had invested it in the world,
如果我把生命投资在这个世界上，我是何等的可怜。
My only regret,
我唯一的惋惜
is that I did not give more to Jesus,
是我没有把更多的奉献给我的耶稣。
Many people my age,
很多像我那么老的人
they think to themselves,
他们自己想
I'm growing old,
我越来越老了。
But I,
但是我
I say,
我说
I'm getting closer to home.
我离家越来越近了。
Many people my age say, I'm dying.
很多像我那么大的人说我正在走向死亡。
And I say, I'm about to become alive.
但我说我要复活了就快复活了。
Many people my age say this.
很多我这样大的人说
My candle is going out.
我的蜡烛渐渐在燃烧完了。
But I say,
但我说
My candle is going out.
是我的蜡烛要熄灭。
Because the sun is rising.
因为太阳要起来了。
I plead with you.
我向你恳求。
Stop being a fool.
不要再做愚昧人了。
Stop being a rebel against God.
不要再反叛神了。
Stop listening to those who would deceive you.
不要再听那些骗人的人说话了。
Turn from your sin.
从你的罪中悔改吧。
Follow Christ.
跟随基督吧。
Follow Christ.
跟随基督。
Believe in Him.
相信他。
Study Him.
研究他。
Investigate Him.
你要认识他。
That you might see his glory.
好叫你看到他的荣耀。
And be drawn by it.
被他吸引。
Be consumed by it.
全人投入。
Do you think that I live this way because I'm just disciplined?
难道我这样子生活因为我就是自己知道如何自约自洁吗？
Do you think I live this way because I like religion?
我这样子生活因为我喜欢宗教吗？
No.
不。
I live this way because I'm a prisoner.
我这样生活因为我是基督的俘虏。
To what?
被什么俘虏？
To the glory of Christ.
基督荣耀的俘虏。
You catch one glimpse of the beauty of Jesus Christ.
只要你一眼瞥见基督的荣美。
And you'll never want to look at the world again.
你就不愿意再看世界了。
You taste and see that the Lord is good.
一旦你尝到主恩的滋味。
And you'll never want to feed on garbage again.
你就不愿意再去吃那些垃圾了。
It's the beauty of Christ.
是基督的荣美。
I hear these preachers.
我听这些讲道人啊。
They talk about your best life now.
他们讲到你现在最美好的生活。
They talk about prosperity.
他们讲到成功发达。
They talk about all the wonderful things God wants to do with you now.
他讲到现在神为你会做那些美好的事情。
To me, it is all garbage.
是我来说那些都是垃圾。
Compared to the knowledge of Jesus Christ,
提起认识耶稣基督的知识是垃圾。
And isn't that exactly what Paul the Apostle said?
这岂不是使徒保罗所说的吗？
When they have evangelistic campaigns today,
今天当他们有布道会的时候，
they bring somebody up on the platform to give their testimony.
他们请一些人来做见证啊，来到台上。
And the person says,
这个人会说呢？
I was nothing.
我从前一无所有。
I was poor.
我很穷。
No one respected me.
没有人尊重我。
But one day I asked Jesus to come into my life.
有一天呢，我请耶稣进到我心里来。
Now I'm rich.
现在我就发达啦。
And I'm healed.
我病得医治啦。
And I'm prosperous.
我现在丰富啦。
And everyone respects me.
大家都尊重我啦。
Don't you want the same thing?
难道你不愿意跟我一样吗？
Well, let's imagine that we hold an evangelistic crusade.
让我们想象，如果我们现在有个布道会。
And I call the Apostle Paul to come forward and give his testimony.
我请使徒保罗来做见证，请。
And he says this.
他说。
I was a leader among my people.
我从前是我百姓当中的一位首领。
I was respected as one of the great religious leaders.
大家都尊重我，因为我是宗教领袖。
I was prosperous.
我非常的丰富发达。
I was respected by everyone in the streets.
我是德高望重的，在大街上人人尊重我。
Everyone came to me for counsel.
大家都来问我，请我出谋策划。
The younger men even feared me because of my power.
年轻人因着我的权势都惧怕我，敬畏我。
But then I met Jesus.
但是我认识了耶稣。
And he transformed my life.
他彻底改变我的生命。
Now I'm a criminal in the Roman Empire.
现在我在罗马帝国是一个囚犯。
My own people say that I'm not even worthy to be alive.
我自己的老百姓说我不应当活着。
They call me the scum of the earth.
他们说我是地上的渣滓。
And if someone kills me,
如果有人杀了我，
the other people will praise him.
其他人都会感谢他。
And say that he has done the will of God.
说他干得好，成全神的旨意，把他干掉。
I don't think we would want someone to give a testimony like that, would we?
我想我们今天不要有这样的人做见证吧。
Every time a large crowd began to follow Jesus,
每一次当成千上万的人涌向基督。
He would turn around and look at them.
他就转过来对他们说。
And say something so hard.
说一些非常严厉的事。
So scandalous.
非常的叫人反感的事。
That most of them would leave.
大多数人都会转背逃走掉。
He would say things like.
他会说，例如。
If you do not hate your father and mother, you can't follow me.
如果你不恨你的爸爸妈妈，就不能来跟随我。
He who would come after me, let him take up his cross and die.
若有人来跟随我，就当背起他的十字架，舍己死掉。
Unless you eat my flesh and drink my blood, you have no part with me.
除非你吃我的肉，喝我的血，你就跟我无缘无分。
And they would go away.
这些老百姓听了就走了。
And the apostles would come to him.
然后使徒就会来。
Say, Lord, that was a hard word.
主啊，你说的太难了。
All the crowds are leaving you.
这老百姓都走了，不跟随你了。
And he would look at them and say,
他会看着他们说
Do you want to go too?
你也要走吗？
But they would say, No, Lord.
他们会说，主啊，不，我们不走。
You alone have the words of life.
因为唯独你有永生之道，我们还随从谁呢？
Now, as I said last night,
正如我昨晚所说的一样
When we come to Christ,
当我们到基督面前来的时候。
He will give us peace.
他会给我们平安，没错。
He will give us life abundant.
他会给我们丰盛的生命。
He can do all sorts of things in our life.
是的，他可以为我们成就很多的事情。
But those things he does in our life,
但是他在我们身上所做的这些事
they may be done by him prospering us.
可能是借着他使我们更加的富足丰富。
Or they may be accomplished by him having us thrown in prison.
也可能借着使我们下监狱成就他的旨意。
We do not follow Christ.
我们不跟随基督。
Because of what he will give us in this world.
不是因为他要给我们什么东西我们才跟随他。
We follow Christ because he's worthy of being followed.
我们跟随他乃是因为他配我们全心的跟随。
And he alone has the words of life.
唯独他有永生之道。
Now we're going to bring this message to a close.
好，我们要结束这篇信息。
And in the next, we are going to be talking about something very important.
然后呢，我们要讲到一些非常重要的事。
Are you a Christian?
你是个基督徒吗？
You say, well, there's no need to preach that here.
你说在这儿没必要讲这些事儿。
If that's your attitude,
如果这是你的心态。
You have proven that there is a great need to preach this here.
你就证明了的确有这个需要。
I believe
我相信
that the Bible teaches
圣经所教导
that those who have truly been converted
那些真正信主的人
are kept by the power of God.
会被神的大能保守到底。
I do believe that.
我相信神的保守。
But I believe this also.
但我也相信
Many believe themselves to be converted when they are not.
有些人自以为已经得救了，其实根本没有重生。
And there are probably some of you here today.
今天我们当中可能有这样的人。
You believe you are Christian.
你自以为我是基督徒。
But there would, if you were put on trial.
但是如果你被考验的话。
There would not be enough evidence to convict you of being a Christian.
就没有你在法庭上没有充足的证据来证明你是基督徒。
And by your own deeds,
借着你所行的事
you prove that you are not a Christian.
你证明了你不是基督徒。
You've prayed a prayer.
你祷告绝志祷告了。
You believe in Jesus superficially.
你肤浅的相信他是。
But you are not truly converted.
但是你没有真正的重生。
And that's what we're going to be speaking about in the next session.
下一堂课，这是我们要讲的。
Oh, my dear friend.
亲爱的朋友。
I don't say these things because I want to be controversial.
我不是为了要引起争议说这些事。
I don't say these things in order to get a large following on the internet.
我不是因为在网上我要得到很多的 fans, 很多的跟随者我才说这些话。
I say these things because they're true.
我说这些话因为是真的。
Because I care about your soul.
因为我关心你的灵魂。
I am willing to have you hate me.
你恨我没问题。
If that's what it takes to tell you the truth.
如果必要要告诉你真理，你恨我也没问题。
The Bible tells you,
圣经告诉你
to make your calling and election sure.
你要使你的恩召和拣选稳定，坚定不移。
To examine yourself,
你要自己省察。
To test yourself,
你要自己考验自己。
To see if you are truly Christian,
看看你是否是个真正的基督徒。
Don't leave here today.
今天不要离开这儿。
And just superficially walk away.
就肤浅的就信了。
I want you to know that there's a devil waiting at the door.
我要你知道在门口有一个撒旦等着你，魔鬼等着你。
And his desire is to steal the seed that has been implanted in your heart.
他的欲望是把那种在你心中的神的道给夺去。
Let me tell you what's going to happen when some of you walk out that door today.
让我告诉你，当你离开那个门今天。
Right now, you're troubled about your soul.
现在你为你的灵魂担忧。
But before you get to that back door,
但是当你到那个门口之前
you'll be laughing again.
你会再一次很笑，轻松的笑。
And before you make it down the sidewalk,
你还没有下楼梯前，
you'll forget everything that's been told you.
你会忘掉一切所听见的。
The sower has sown the seed.
那播道的人已经种下了种子了。
But it has fallen on your hardened heart.
但是落在你那个刚硬的心田里。
For a moment you're troubled.
一时你会有一些担心。
But when you walk out that door,
当你但是当你离开的时候，
the devil, like a ravenous bird, will steal that seed from your heart.
撒旦就像那贪婪的鸟，会把那种子给吞掉。
So when it happens,
当那个发生的时候，
remember that I told you it would.
记得我告诉你了。
And maybe that will awaken your conscience.
也许那会敲醒你的良心。
To cause you to think deeply about the state of your heart.
叫你深深地思考你的心里到底是怎么样的。
Come to Christ.
来到基督面前。
Come to Christ.
来到基督面前。
Follow Christ.
跟随基督。
You say, well, I'm Christian.
你说我已经是基督徒了。
Prove it.
证明。
Prove it.
证明给我看。
Let's pray.
我们祷告。
Father, I come before you in the name of your Son.
父，我们借着你爱子的名来到你面前。
I pray, Lord, that your Spirit would fall upon this place.
哦主，愿你的灵在这里动工。
That, Lord, the great themes of heaven and hell will lie open before the minds of this people.
哦，天堂、地狱这些重要的话题会在我们心中敞开。
Dear God.
哦主啊。
Lord, not by might,
不是靠势力
not by the strength of man,
不是靠人的能力
but by your spirit,
而是靠你的灵
to your name be all the glory,
愿你的名得着一切的荣耀